because I have no other option than to do this here. I'm in my bathroom. My family, my little big family, are all here. My kids, my husband, one is watching TV. Today. Bye. start from your pinky and move up, because when you start from your thumbs, it becomes a little more, it actually becomes harder to do anything. So I suggest or advise for you to start doing your nails starting with the pinky. I'm telling you guys, I feel like all this is so surreal. Like I've done this previously as an option. I'm doing this right now because I have no option, and that's just a little mind-blowing, you know? It's like, literally, I mean, I can go to, like, the pharmacy or whatever, or, you know, Walmart or Target, 'cause those places are considered essential, and those are the only places that should be open right now, but why take the risk? I'm only doing this because I already had these nails in my stash, and so I'm doing this because of that reason. But I do not advise for you to do this if you don't have nails already on hand. Please don't stay home. Please stay home. Do not leave the house for stuff that's not necessary, and this is definitely not necessary. Again, I'm only doing this because I already had the nails. So, okay, there's number two. But yeah, it is crazy everything that's happening right now. It's like, are we really living this right now? For real, for real. Are we really going through this? Is the world really going through this? Yes, my friends. Yes, we are really going through this. And so much because I'm like, oh my god, again, all this seems so surreal to me. And I'm like, I can't believe we're going through this. Like, is this really happening? And I know I keep repeating myself, but it's just, that's how I feel. And then something that really kind of like blows my mind is people that are taking this shit like it's a regular flu. Like, really, there's professional doctors, that are, have been doing this for so long, that keep saying, guys, this is not just another type of flu. No, it is not another type of flu. See, these are the people that realize that. Those are the people that don't really take the precautions that are being told to take, and it can make it worse for all of us. You know, and I respect everybody's opinion, but come on, it's not one or two people dying. I mean, they got, we have people dying left and right all over the world. People, you know, getting the virus left and right all over the world. So no, it's not just the flu or another type of flu. So this is the stuff that blows my mind, is the mentality some of these people have over what's happening. I mean, yeah, I know, don't panic, I get it, don't go crazy, I get it, but don't take it so lightly either. This is the real, this is real. Just look around us, look at what's happening, look at everything, just look at the economy, look at the world. There's no way this is just another type of flu. Now when you hear all kind of doctors saying this is not your ordinary virus, and then there's people that are still saying, oh guys, don't be alarmed. Yes, be alarmed and do what you gotta do to stay safe, and have doctors and nurses getting sick and not being able to be with their families because they're taking care of all these sick people. And then you have those that don't believe what's happening and don't think it's real. That's very upsetting and sad that humanity or humans can be so inconsiderate and uncaring. That's why I say people be kind. Kindness is everything, because when you're kind, you take everybody's life into consideration. You're not the only one in this world, and that's not fair. rhinestones.